hey guys, Reed Nellis here. Most of us are working from home these days, and with those conditions, it's really wreaking havoc on our ergonomics. So by all means, check out your ergonomic setup, see if you can make that better. But with a lot of us working from coffee tables, countertops, putting our computer on the back of our dog, I want to show you a couple quick tricks and tips that we can do to mobilize, stabilize, and even add in a little bit of motor control to our tissues so that we're not hunkered over all day. So first I want to talk about mobility. We spend a lot of our time working from home internally rotated through our GH joint, and these internal rotator muscles that sit on the backside get really bogged down and angry. So I like using a trigger point vibe ball, setting that on a lower setting, getting that up against a wall at about a 45 degree angle, pushing yourself in as much as you want to, and then just simply going through easy ranges of motion with that arm. As far as at-home stability while you're working, bands are essential, okay? Varying different sizes, big, little bands. Two tricks that I like doing, two exercises that I like going through is Bruegger's relief position, elbows stay tucked underneath, palms up. We're just gonna externally rotate just a little bit, trying to focus on pinching those shoulder blades down, back, and tucking them underneath. Another great one is taking that band, bringing it up overhead, pulling apart just a little bit, forearms stay vertical as you slowly drop behind your head, pause for just a split second, and press back up. Last thing, adding in some motor control with some rock tape. So it's kind of hard to tape yourself for posture with our traditional X pattern, but I found that taping for your serratus anterior to tuck into your rib cage is easy to do by yourself. So what you want to do is place your arm up into a better position so that shoulder blade is dropping down. Start that piece of tape in the middle of your shoulder blade in that position, then you can kind of run that piece of tape all the way down along your rib cage, and then anytime you drift away from that, you're going to feel stretch on that tape. So there you guys have it, mobility, stability, motor control, all easy things that you can do at home. If you like this, please give me a follow, reednellis.mvmnt. Have a great day.